guys, what's up? It's Libby, and today I'm going to be doing a back to school supplies haul. I already filmed this once, but then my camera died and I didn't realize that. So now I gotta start all over again. You guys can like all see that I have all this stuff out of my bag already. I'm not gonna make this intro like any longer because I know most people hate intros. So let's get started. First off, I have this Brands by Jansport Blue backpack. I got it from Target. This is a new backpack because my old one from Under Armour, which I've had like for 3 years, it's been like ripping and tearing and it's all dirty. Next, I have two folders, one's for homework and then one's going to be for like all my other papers. Next, I have earbuds because you know, when you're listening to stuff, you have to kind of have your earbuds in, you know? And plus we have like Chromebooks and the teachers like expect us to watch videos with earbuds. Next I have two notebooks. I did color this one like gold, but I didn't do it right. So like there's like a whole bunch of gold color on like the sides of the papers. And then there's also this notebook. One of these notebooks are going to be for math where I can solve all my problems and that stuff. And then the other is gonna just be like for whatever it's needed because I didn't really get a list of school supplies I needed for each class. So I'm assuming hopefully one other notebook would be okay. Then I have this planner. Our school doesn't provide planners anymore because they think it's useless, but you know, that's okay. I can write my own of what I did that day and like what's my homework that I need to do. Next, I have this Vera Bradley lunchbox that I've been using for the past year. I normally bring my lunch to school each day because I have to pay for my own school lunch because my mom is just like, it's useless. I'm not gonna spend money on that. And our school lunches are like $2 and I don't really have $2 that I can spend. Next, I have this purple binder for my film class. I used it last year, so that's why there's like stuff in it. And then finally, I have a pencil pouch thingy that has pencils and pens. That is it for this video. I hope you guys all enjoyed. I know it was kind of boring and this is like my third video that I've done sitting in the same spot staring at the same camera. And I'm hoping to like switch that up next time. I'm actually trying to think of birthday video ideas. I don't want to just do a haul because I just did a haul today. So, I mean, comment down below if you want a haul or if you want a different type of birthday video, make sure to comment down below. So that is it for this video. I hope you guys all enjoyed. And if you did, make sure to give this video a huge thumbs up, subscribe, and like I just said, comment down below birthday videos. Bye!